Here we go. This is possibly part three of this break. It's the other four boxes, though. So far, we got Josh Allen, gold Josh Rosen, got some logo patch thing, glove or something of Dorice Fontaine. We got 600 points and some other stuff. Let's keep the train flowing. My HIV virus has been acting up, LA Cat. You ever had that happen? Apparently, it's getting ready to turn to AIDS. I hate when that happens. It's hard to shake. NyQuil won't do much for it. Don't ship the base. I don't know, you guys that are in this break, do you want the base or not from this? If you're in this break, let me know if you want it. It would save a lot of time not to ship it. Save a lot of sorting, but that's up to you. It looks nice. I think most people would like it for their team. They look nice. It's not just like a, you know, they look way better in prism and chrome and stuff like that for some reason. They got a pop to them or something. I don't know. Whatever. All right, we got Sam Bradford, 11 of 75. Sing you a song? I hate when my polio acts up. I hate when my Ebola virus starts getting a little wonky. 38 of 49. That's another one that's tough to shake, that Ebola virus. 50 of 75. Josh McCown. Purple. 69 of 199. AJ Green. Kalen Ballage is 62. Hayden Hurst, 75 of 100. Just a jersey. That goes to Ian Buck. You got one Kentucky Red? A logo mint? A Bam Adebayo? 112 is Leonard Fournette. 2. 192 is Todd Gurley. 271 is Jerick McKinnon. George Will. Twenty-three is Jordan Lasley. I think there's still three spots in the full case of Immaculate round number 2 cereal. It's kind of pricey, but we haven't hit our logo, man, yet. It might be in that case right there. If anybody wants one of those last few spots, we can break it tonight. 28 of 99. Soccer, by the way, is half full. 7 in, 7 left on that Immortals. Everything else is filled. Ronald Jones goes to Carey. 008, James Bond's child, Tyreek Hill. 9 of 25, James Washington. 43 of 50, Javon Kearse. He goes to J-Matt. Deshaun Watson's 223. And 138 is Le'Veon Bell. Come on now. Are you guys trash talking a pothole? Okay. Just making sure none of those were numbered. That is cool. They put all the numbered cards backwards. 050 of 149, Jamon Moore. 13 of 199, one off his jersey, Aaron Rodgers. Bradley Chubb, 005. Calvin Ridley, 8 of only 25. Jumbo patch. Carey D gets it. Jordan Lasley, 134. Mariota, 14. 193, Tyquan Lewis. James Washington is 36. Jersey autograph. 6 is Rob Haight. Odell is 18. Last chunk of this one. Oh, we got our first redemption. Who's not signing? 51 of 75, DJ Chark. And Darius Geis, rookie auto jersey, yellow prime. I think those are numbered to 25. Card number 7 goes to Diego. Darius Geis, rookie patch autograph. 241 is Marshawn Lynch. 41 is Odell. Dude, you're getting Odell. 115 is Roquan Smith. 'Le'Veon Bell is 81. And 261, Phyllis Diller. Box set. He has 42 total autos left there, don't you? Got those Titans damn near for free. They were borderline free. That'd be funny if you hit a Warren Moon for number 1 of 1, Warren Moon with the Titans. Cards, what's up, man? Chris, you got cold from the wedding? No, Coors, it snuck up like a week ago. Where it started last week, at some point I started getting a little scratchy throat. It was on the live feed, and then it got progressively worse until Monday, and since Monday it's been coming back. Now I'm on the downslide. It's getting better now. Bad helium leak. Alrighty. Box 7. 87 of 99, Dalvin Cook. 107, Le'Veon Bell. A lot of number cards in this stuff. Demaryius Thomas is 40, which is 0. 103 is Clay Matthews. Kirk Cousins, 84. 73 is Drew Brees. I swear these cards look cool. It's got a color pop to them, these 5 in a row. You get one pack per box. Oh, there's a Saquon Barkley version. If all Saquon Barkleys would be 102, all the regular rookies, probably the same card number, 102. So if you're in the 2 spot, you should get all the Saquon Barkleys from this case. John M.M. If there were more, I've just been breezing through the rookies. There probably was, though. Mitch Trubisky is 3. 92 is David Johnson. I've just been breezing through them. Dalton Schultz is 65. And base. Christian Kirk, 175. We have 99 of 125. Kyle Laletta jersey autograph. That goes to Rob Hay. Rob's like, hey. I'm like, yeah, that's right. 31 of 299, Andrew Luck. 43 of 75, Sam Darnold. Hey, Lairdorn, 7 of 15. Wouldn't that be crazy if you hit that in the PYT break? 7 of 15. Earl Campbell, Warren Moon. Dual patch, dual autograph. That's crazy. We're just talking about the Titans. 7 is Diego. Nice hit there, Diego. Trey Quinn is 52. Sorry, man. Wrong case. Could have another one. Could have the one of one in the other case. 61 of 100. Marquez Scantling. 61 is George Will. All right, last box. Then we'll randomize all those 600 points. I've got to check my order page to see which filled first. I can't remember, PYT or random team. It seemed like they both filled up pretty quickly. All the Phoenix filled up pretty quickly. The only ones that's been lagging is Immaculate Round number 2 and that soccer. So if we got any soccer fans about or Immaculate Basketball fans, click the GVs tab. There's a couple of breaks left. $9.95, Lairdorn. Why you round up my nickel? You could get another one. Is Earl Campbell in it by himself? Diego Sko, are you live? Diego? By chance, are you live? He might be live, but I don't know if I've ever seen Diego type on any live feed. Cut right to a Josh Allen green patch. That one is 7 of only 10. It goes to Diego. There you go, Diego. Which way did he go, Diego? 35 is Carry On My Wayward Son. 298, Jameis Winston. .217, Deshaun Watson. .293 is Brett Favre. 41 of 75, Von Miller. And .187 of .299, Dante Pettis. Damn, Diego's been on a little heater here for a minute. Last three hits, I believe, went to the 7. One of them was that duel. Lorenzo Carter is 71. 42 of 99, Jimmy Graham. 9 of 49, Julio. Down by the schoolyard. You never know, Matt Sage. It's a different case. 202 is Doug Baldwin. It's a totally different case. Never know what we'll find. Marcel Aitman doing his high kick. 001 of 149. He uses his damn picture over and over and over. DJ Chark, yellow prime again. Card 15. Goes to Ian Buck. Patch autograph of DJ Chark. 147 is Cole Beasley. 110 is Carson Wentz. Where did he go? And 20 of 25 is Stephon Diggs. Can you dig it? All right. Move these cards over, and then I'm going to set up the randomizer. We got to randomize off those points. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, All right. Randomizer set up. We've got 600 points. We're going to click the list. Where's the mouse? We're going to click the list 9 times. If your name is on top, you take home 600 points. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Rob Hay gets the points. All the way down to Ian Buck. 9 times. All right, guys, that's it for our little numbers break. Like I say, I'll have to go through those 2 huge stacks, sort them out by the numbers, but I would imagine everybody will get a nice stack of cards. I got to check and see what's next. It's PYT or random team. Checking next. Thanks, everybody.